What I really do though, I would chop Lowe's arm off first, so we don't kill him completely. You feel me? How much you think Lowe's arm could feed us all three of us?
Calf muscle probably had the most meat.
That's actually smart. Hey Lowe, which should we cut off first?
His head, like shit.
This would be like my first big tour, to be honest with you. And being on this tour to me is a blessing because it's like, by the end of this tour, I would have done more shows than I've done my whole entire career as a rapper. So for me, it's like a blessing to be able to go on stage and do what I do every single time. Yes. Being able to go from city to city, the money, take the with my crew, my peoples that I grew up with, money, have you been in this game with? Clip. I mean, it's amazing, you know what I mean? Tell them robbing for shit. I watched the same video like a hundred times over and over again just to like kind of get any flaws or whatever that I may have, or you know, or just even admire some of the good shit that I did, you know what I mean? Like, but I watched the same shit over and over again. That's how I am with the music too. I listen to the songs like over and 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 over again. It's crazy, man, because like me being able to go from city to city and not only perform on stage but get to see these crowds go fucking wild, I mean, it's amazing, dude. And I don't take it for granted, man. I make sure that every moment counts, man. We practice, we do our thing, we make sure we try to get better, and we give these crowds a great fucking show. By the end of everything, we get so many new fans, so many old fans that came to see me, you know what I mean? And it's just the best feeling ever. Me and my team, we like to clown around all the fucking time.
Young nigga with a 38.
Even when we working.
Young nigga with a 38. Young nigga with a 38. 17 with a 38. 17 with a 38. I was 17 with a 38.
When you on the road, inspiration can come at any time.
17 with a 38.
This is what happens, you know, when you are inspired to write super early in the morning on tour.
Business on mama bed.
Me and Lowe been working for the past 4 or 5 years now. He's my engineer and he's responsible for most of my recordings.
My voice is still hoarse. Delete that. I'm gonna try and manipulate my voice as much as possible. Let's go.
Raindrops forming on the leaves through the fall.
For real, all right, think of it like
being on tour with Isaiah Rashad is like so fucking dope because he's one of the coolest people you'll ever meet. Ever since day one, he's embraced us with open arms and he's been showing his love, giving his game, letting us know how to fuck to do this shit the right way.
He's
an amazing dude, man.
Niggas appreciate it.
Very cool person.
He's wrong, baddest though.
You know what else I do?
Obi, that's my DJ.
Out your mouth, nigga.
Me and him been friends since like the fourth grade. We always find a way to clown around and play fight, no matter what the situation is, no matter where we at.
Cause that's how we do, man. And he's still smoking.
As many times as we've heard ourselves playing around, we still never really learn our lesson.
Cause them be moving like shit.
Nico, our tour manager, is the hardest working person on our team. Our goal is to perform the best fucking shows we can, meet as many people as we can, and make sure we make this experience one of the best learning experiences ever.
Yo, this all this like snow shit is dope though. Like all this snow and this, these mountains and shit. Yeah, we should shoot a video like right here, bro. Hey, Lowe, get ready to pull over, bro. Let's shoot a video right here.
trying to build till they see the hammer. Nigga, I got bills, I can't see Havana. While you in Miami, I'll be Peter Panning. Planning how I'm about to shine like a piece of patent. Money low, I'm on my grind, gotta keep it stacking. Yeah. Heat off, cold as fuck, like the stove with matches. Wake up, turn to Robin like I'm friends with Batman. Gun charges on my record, I can't get them off. I am really not a thug, but when that money call. It make a nigga turn to something that ain't not at all. No. Rob a nigga for a shit and leave him in his drawers. The money take the boys in the sense. The money tell the boy load the clip. The money tell him rob him for a shit. The money tell him bang man dip. Grab the 4-5, grab the new clip, find a new lip, blap, blap, blap. Grab the iPhone, grab the wallet, if he move wrong, blap, blap, blap. If you got problems and I got problems, we gon' solve them, blap, blap, blap. Grab the 4-5, grab the new clip, find a new lip, blap, blap, blap.